Looks like our friend has an open invitation. Not the worst way to get an audience with Akka.
Hey, are you into biochemistry at all?
Suppose I am.
I'm doing my thesis about new applications for biotoxins native to Ambrose Island. If you find any unique frogs or flowers nearby, could you bring them to me? I'll be happy to share the results of my research with you.
Sounds promising.
That's what my advisor says.
I found this.
Oh, what a beautiful specimen. You never know it from looking at them, but these flowers can be distilled into an odorless liquid that's phenomenally lethal. Promise you'll be extra careful with this, friend.
I will.
Ever going to send any money home to my dad?
I think I just heard something. Hold on. Yeah, me again. I guess I got a little worked up. Yeah, false alarm turns out.
He knows we bought it. He gets mad about a little delay, and he'll show just how desperate he is.
It seems that Crest is waiting for Akka to call a meeting. Getting them both in one place would certainly save some time. Akka must be using the light to signal for Crest when she wants a meeting. It shouldn't be too difficult to exploit that.
And no one from Chiron has tried to make other arrangements. If you flip, they could be working with the NMEA.
He didn't flip. He knows what would happen. If Chiron hasn't tried to change the plan, then it's because they don't think it. Maybe she
would
just
got to play the court. Akka is not trustworthy. I can tell. I can always tell.
No one is trustworthy. Trust is always a risk. But trusting should pays for guns. It pays for force. It pays for bribes and tools and outposts. It pays for everything we need to get ahead so that one little supposition to betray us won't take the whole operation down. Is this Miss Wong? I got this number from a mutual friend of ours. He said you might be interested in some of the opportunities my organization could provide. We do a lot of things. We move freight around, we do some business as petrochemical middlemen. We broker the occasional ship. We've been expanding into the east, and our friend suggested you would be in a good position. No, it's not all. Strictly on the book? No. We prefer to operate with you on our own terms. We do start to move the boundaries, but we will reward our people.
That's Crest taken care of. Akka's out of the way. Good work. Now you just have to deal with the satellite control unit.
Oh shit, all right, I'll do it. I'll clean up this mess. Piece of crap. my God!
What do you think that noise was? Go have a look.
Copy that.
Might have a situation. Sweeping area. Over. Hey, come out if any-
Probably not a bad idea for Shu to be getting some rest.
Well done. With the control unit in pieces, the satellite's no longer our problem. And that's that. The rest will pick up the pieces. It's time to go, 47.
Man, I don't see anything among the trees. Over.
Thank you.
pacing around like a tiger in a cage.
I'll let Diana and Olivia know what's going on.